So what's the best time for you? We could play your games, but I could never see me lose. And I've been checking out your moves. You will slip and slide, but I can always catch your groove, catch your groove. I've been hurt before and saw you inside me. Pulling on my heart, all the strings will fly, see. You can take the cake, I'm just icing. Blow so quick, never fuck with the Pisces.
Ooh, but I learned quick.
With a broken heart and nights apart, I'm wide awake and I'm just still thinking about you.
But baby, I've been doing all I can. And baby, I'm not built to fight like on the daily. But you know I just need a little training. And now I'm a little too much. We get stuck in this place where I'm lost without a chase. But I can't seem to find.
We are in Banja Luka, capital of Republika Srpska in Bosna and Herzegovina. Just want to show you some impressions. The city of Banja Luka has around 200,000 citizens. It is the second biggest city after Sarajevo. We are actually on our way to the fortress. The craziest and maybe also most annoying thing in the journey until now just happened. Patrol of two policemen in Dacia Duster. They stopped, then they approached us. First I thought they're just checking around, but then they deliberately came to me and asked,
"Can you give me your ID?"
Then they asked for our documents. They were asking if we have drugs. It was very strange.
But I was afraid they want to rip us off, that they want to like ask for some bribe.
Oh, they were legit. Legit policemen can rip you off.
But they didn't, and I think they even felt a bit, he toned down the, yeah. He asked,
"So is the dog listening socially?"
Nice. No, yeah. Not really. Then, we're just going around with a very dangerous dog profiling because he's a brown dog.
No, I thought that's a problem, that the dog doesn't have a muzzle or I don't know.
When we see so many stray dogs, I think we just look like foreigners. The dog is having the zoomies.
Hi, zoomy.
Very slow day in Banja Luka, goofing around with Tomar's friends, so I'm really not doing anything touristic. Actually a very well-maintained center. Some classical music is playing around. It almost looks like a different country. Like, we've been to Sarajevo, there you see a lot of people dressed according to the Islam. Here we are like almost in Croatia or in Serbia. I haven't seen a person in the cover of their hat. We are very determined to find the best ice cream. Now we are at the Pružnica or the market. It's almost closed now.
Thank you.
And now the plan is to go to that ship. I would really want to eat again a tuvahia. It's basically an apple filled with nuts and whipped cream on top. Arriving, having a great view to the bridge. Let me show you the accommodation. If you ever come to Banja Luka, I think it's the best to stay next to the river because it's really pleasant. We are driving direction to Belgrade, and now we're gonna leave Bosnia for good. And tell me it's Bosnia because I really like Bosnia. But we still have cool things on the way. We have the moon. We have Belgrade, and the weather is great. That was good.
That was so much fun, Toshi.